Welcome to Washington, D.C. for the 15th annual Power of a Dream Gala, Growing Dreams.
Get ready for your heart to be filled tonight.
I am a child of the universe, no less than the trees and the stars. I have a right to be here. I have a right to be here.
The U.S. Dream Academy is extremely important to society. And right now what we have in a lot of urban areas in the United States is a lot of senseless violence. The only way you can stem that violence is with education and opportunity. The U.S. Dream Academy strives to provide that access to education.
Anybody here can stand for the Master Roxanne? Anybody here can stand for the Master Roxanne?
The investments in the Dream Academy really pay off in the long run, and so we need to be involved. Make sure the Dream Academy continues so that more young people can get on the right track and stay on the right track.
We want to thank you, Whitney and Ms. Randolph, for your strong support, for your dream, to make sure that we can get young people on the right track, keep them on the right track. I want to thank you for this honor, but more than that, I want to thank you for what you do for our youth. Thank you very much.
I wanted to see what it was going to be like to bring young people from all different walks of life and see what would happen when young people come together bound simply by their desire to want to achieve their dreams.
So I believe the Dream Academy is providing an unbelievable service for students. The organization is focused on, I think, what kids, especially kids who are growing up in poverty, need the most. They need to be able to focus on the skills that they need, be able to focus on the character, being able to focus on their dreams, right? So that they can dream big, so that they can accomplish anything.
I would not be here today if it wasn't for the U.S. Dream Academy. My mom died when I was 1 year old. And I just had an attitude as though no one cared for me or had love for me. And when they especially put this one guy in my life, Ryan Waters, he's not here tonight, but he made me feel as though someone loved and cared for me, made me feel special. All I can say is thank you very much for putting me where I am today.